tonight. It's a huge game at the London Stadium. It is West Ham against Arsenal. Cannot wait for this one. Going to be a great game today. I don't know for prediction. I think Arsenal are going to win it though. Just brilliant team. But I think it will be a close game. West Ham always seem to show up on the home turf, especially against Arsenal. But anyway, I'll see y'all when I get to the stadium.
The teams.
I think it's a penalty to Arsenal. It is a penalty to Arsenal. Sorry, I missed a goal, but it is 3-0 to Arsenal. Half-time whistle. Well, there's half time in this. West Ham 0, Arsenal 4.
I didn't expect that, by the way. Not looking good for the Hammers. Back out come the Arsenal players for the second half. Here we go for the second half.
This is a long day for them, man. Moss.
A lot of West Ham fans are leaving now. 5-0 to Arsenal.
I tell you what, I didn't expect this, but probably will be about 7
for Arsenal. Declan Rice against his old club, what a goal. This is just getting mad, 6-0 to Arsenal. What a goal from Declan Rice though. There is full time. Boos around the London Stadium, celebrations from the Arsenal fans. All you can hear is Arsenal fans.
There is full time at the London Stadium, and it's finished. West Ham 0, Arsenal 6. Thanks so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe and leave a like on this video, and enjoy the rest of the day.